Hey guys, Gary here today. As you can see, I am playing Mortal Kombat 10. So, it's been a while since I played this. I don't remember when the last video was made, so. I'm going to be doing a full straight video now for Melina's Tower Classic so we can learn her story. So, let's get right into it.
The Forgotten Empress. You will remember me, insect. Every time we pass your grave.
Round one.
Okay then.
Fight.
Okay, that's that. Okay, that's that. How to do that. Ah, there we go. Whoa, that was kind of cool. Fucking no. It wouldn't have done much, but.
Round two. Fight!
I was hoping I could do the full, like, you can't roll combat. I was hoping I could do something else. No, I did it correct. God damn it.
Melina wins.
I did down, 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 circle. It didn't work because she kicked. Fucker. God damn it. And I believe I do have a cold. So if you hear my cough in my videos, it makes sense.
Melina?
Melina?
Fresh meat.
It's just not sexy when you say it.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, what the hell?
Lovely.
Round two. Fight.
Ah! see. Yo, dude, early lunch, man. That is a lot. What the fuck? Who can do that? I want to know. Leave in the comments who can do that. Like, what the fuck? Who can even do that? There we go. I mean, it's a classic fatality, but...
Melina wins. Fatality.
Who cares? That's simple, and I can get a fatality thing. TFC Cage. Sorry.
Speaking of dental issues.
I eat little girls like you.
Oh, what
that explains
fuck?
The alluring breath.
Round one, fight!
Delicious.
Melina wins.
A main course. We eat our cottons before.
Round one. Fight.
I'll just jab you at the side.
Delicious.
Round two. Fight.
Ow. I did it correct. God damn it. I hate when that happens. When you try to do a fatality and you do it perfect, but then they fail up. So stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Gong Jin.
Yikes.
Afraid, Earthrealmer?
Not if you've had your rabies shots.
Round one.
Jesus Christ, fight. Fucker. Yes, I finally did it! Fuck yeah!
Finish him!
Oh, damn it! I tried to do the same fatality, but it didn't work.
What's up, Crazy Town?
I wish to admire your gloves.
You're either crazy or stupid.
Round one, fight.
Oh, you missed. But I can double it.
You're so much fun.
Round two. Fight.
Yes, I did it! Finally! Oh, it's so boring. Yummy.
Melina wins. Fatality.
Yeah, sorry, Jackie. Not. Aaron Black. I was gonna do him for this episode, but I decided to do Melina, and I'm not doing Quan Chi, if you even ask. I fucking hate him. I'll never do his story. Fucking hate his movies.
The so. Crownless Queen.
I'll fashion one for your bones.
You'll die trying.
Round one, fight.
That was a quick round.
I saw you staring.
Oh, that's nasty.
Fight.
If you didn't hear what she said, go on, really. I make crash X, not circle. Damn it.
Melina wins.
Damn it.
Round one, fight!
Jesus, where are we getting the first one? Oh, shit! Hey, guess what? I can teleport. Using my size much.
Sorry, darling.
Sorry, darling.
Fight.
Fuck. Whoa, that was amazing. I don't even know what I did that moment. That was crazy. There we go. And you pick off your head and eat it. Yum, yum, yum.
Melina wins. Fatality.
Alright, Goro. Beat you any day.
Melina!
The Shokan coward shows his face.
Your words seal your fate. Round one, fight.
Oh, Jesus. We're hitting them all with my X-ray.
Round two, fight.
There. Oh, you have to hold down. Okay. I'll do that. Oh, well, I went down by accident.
Melina wins.
Time to fight Shao Kahn. I mean, not Shao Kahn. Chinook. I'm gonna find out her story.
The brave Outworld Empress.
What would you know of bravery?
I am here, am I not?
Round one, fight!
Oh,
Serve me and live.
Beg for mercy and turn into a demon.
Final round.
There he
fight.
Is. Time to figure out her thing. All right.
Overcome with exertion, Melina collapsed and felt her soul gliding through the ether. She awoke in an incubation chamber. Nearby were countless others, each containing an exact copy of her. Melina found she could read each being's mind and they hers. They quickly realized the benefit of so many fierce warriors sharing one mind. As they plotted revenge on their enemies, the architect of the Melina's awakening laughed quietly.
That's crazy. Oh, I don't care about credits. Well guys, if you enjoyed, please hit the like button, and if you're new to the channel, please subscribe, and if you guys want me to do another story thing, like I did with Melina, like which was this video, and the one that I did with Kunjin, like tell me which character down in the comments below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.